What's up guys? So this is just a follow-up recording dun sa ginawa natin about dun sa liquidity titled buy side and sell side liquidity na topic. So yeah, I just mentioned it to you kanina, okay, na this is still a bullish scenario, not until broken itong lows na to and then lows na to. And guess what? Sabi ko nga sa inyo kanina on a lower time frame analysis. So, binrake na tong buy side liquidity. So, now in this buy side liquidity yung naiwan natin. So, sinabi ko nga sa inyo multiple times, saan sa tingin ninyo magre-rest ang market or saan sa tingin ninyo pupunta ang market? Diba? So, yun yung question ko sa inyo kanina. So, and then I made a per body gap somewhere around in these zones na ire-respect niya, and I told you kanina na there's a good reaction on these zones and this good reaction on that zones. And guess what? If you're going to take a look on a 5-minute chart, I believe, yep, on the 3 minutes, sorry, there you go. That's a good fair body gap right around here. And guess what? The price went back to that fair body gap, break this buy side liquidity right around here, took this sell side liquidity right around here, but did not took this sell side liquidity here. So in this case, the price will what? Tend to move upside. So yep, I'm expecting it to go up in these zones. So good back testing to para sa inyong lahat, okay? So I really do appreciate you na nakita niyo siya, na binaktest ko pa rin sa inyo kahit papaano. And yeah, this is how buy side and sell side liquidity or liquidity market structural works, okay? So there you go. Thank you guys. So I hope may natutunan kayo diyan kahit papaano. So yeah, this is just a back testing of buy side liquidity and sell side liquidity for your market analysis. Thank you guys. See you in the next one. Peace.